TV. Behind bars.
Behind bars.
Behind bars.
Behind bars.
Behind bars.
Hashtag LUTV 100 mil. Behind bars special.
Behind bars.
Joe Black. Link Up TV. Big up Rashid, the whole staff. Frequency Studios. Let's get into something light.
Look into the eyes of a grown man. I've been that since 13, and that's when I shotted my 13th. Before I ever made a rap song, I served fiends. The dubs was kinda pricey, the bobs was dirt cheap. I put Izzy on the map, I know that's a bold statement. But quick, let me give you an explanation. When I was 14, I ended up at the station. 15 when I was first incarcerated, and that was back in 2000. I got caught slipping with a few ounces. In jail I had to get busy, cause certain man thought I was soft, true I repped Izzy. By 2002 when I left Ashfield, the whole jail knew about my borough. It was that real, I taught most of them rubber utes about the trap still. So if rap don't work, the trap will. I was repping Highbury way back in the late 90s. From an early age I let the street life hype me. Big for my age so no one wanted to fight me. And when the oldest went out raving they'd invite me. Banks was in the end trying to approach me. I wouldn't listen, never gave him the chance to show me he was good at spitting. I knew Weezy Brown way before this rap shit. Weezy introduced me to Westy, it's been a rap since. I remember the first time Westy showed me squeaks. TP, I run the whole street. We started tearing down tracks in Westy's yard. Couple manned him in the crib, getting extra hard. In 09, me and Westy started a campaign. Love, honor, obey, and then Banks came. I linked my south side dons and made the black page. No sleep, we was on a rampage. I went jail for some shit that I didn't do. Banks dropped some videos, he was killing the views. My not guilty verdict pissed off the flying squad. Return of the king, I went back to the Highbury blocks. The trio was killing them, there was none better. I set fire to the booth for one extra. And then Banks made bada bing. And since then it's like everyone's been mad at him. But when the beef came, they were not about. So I weren't surprised when he dropped a map. Banks was a target, his name started popping and no one got involved when the pagans tried to knock him out. I did what I does best, jumped in the booth and made usual suspects. Then I dropped really in there, some real bars on the hardest beats. K was holding me down, way before RMT. And Banks was flying solo, but they was fiending for the trio. Then shit changed when Squeaks dropped Big Squeako. That one track put him back in the game. That one track had him chatting his name. But I don't think that everybody can handle the fame. Cause all them YouTube views could gas up your brain. Before I eat, make sure my peeps are cool. If he don't really trust me, then how can we be cool? And Banks moves a bit strange, but that comes with a game. His big deal made him paranoid and fucked up his brain. Love, honor, obey, it's way deeper than this rapping team. The dirty laundry's in public and it's embarrassing. Back and forth on Twitter like some internet warriors. Should've kept it private, you're entertaining the followers. I fell out with a couple man for the sake of the trio. I always felt my loyalty overtaking my ego. Stuck in the middle on some fence shit. But it was never gonna last, it was built off a fake friendship. Man of my word, anything I say, I meant it. I paid the cost to be the boss, it's expensive. A man of making Izzy look bad. I'm sick and tired of the questions like what's good, Blacks? Why them man got passed or why don't you dead the beef? Are you and Banks still chatting, you still blessed with Squeaks? Not a lot of man in Izzy get respect from me. I put my borough on my map, me and Westy beats. That's why before the drop I shout him out on every beat. Real Izzy boy, I'm something you will never be. Blacks, Mr. Rillionaire, LUTV 100 mil, don't forget the hashtag. Link Up TV, number one for talent entertainment.
Link Up TV, behind
bars.
If you don't want to miss out on any of our future videos, make sure you subscribe to our channel now.
I got the word online like bro, so your time go right for your link up. The last time I lacked was mad, so now we come strapped to the drink ups.